this is my outfit of the day. I just came back from my work Christmas party and I decided to dress a little bit festive and dressy because of this party. And I'm wearing my lavender blouse, my cross necklace, some black jeans, and my motorcycle style boots. And then I have this string of beads because my clients and I cleaned a school today and they gave us out Mardi Gras style beads, and I chose the white ones because they look like pearls and they went best with this outfit. Then I have my hair French braided up the back, and then I did full makeup today for once, and I have like three different eyeshadows on and blush and foundation and the whole nine yards, and my bathroom is kind of cold. I keep it closed off to keep my bedroom warm, so I'm shivering. And it's been kind of just a long, hard week, and you guys may be tired of seeing my after the day videos. I noticed that sometimes I post a lot when I'm trying to work through some hard things because I will dress especially cute, or try to. And I will, try to make the effort to make myself feel better, to process hard things. It helps me to keep going and have that brave face, and just like, I will rise above and just overcome and just keep going. And I hope you guys all have a blessed week, a blessed weekend, and pray for me, and my prayers are for all of you. Bye.